Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Today we're going to play, I think it's the second to last mission. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the mission. It is saying it's easy, but it's definitely not easy. Well, it's not saying it's easy, but you get what I try to say.
You've made it to the abhorrent abode of the Arch-Illager, High Block Castle. The halls are crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you. Find the Grand Throne and confront the Arch-Illager.
So this Arch-Illager, is that the bad guy? I didn't really pay attention to the cutscene, to be honest. I don't think it is, right? Because there's still more and more levels, so... Maybe he will flee... at the end. We definitely have a nice setup going right now. Although, I would have liked another epic. Just not like this sword thingy, like a great sword or the spear we had to play. Oh damn, what's that? Yeah, I'm just not going to use it, am I? It's definitely good. It's also not your standard mace. It actually has like spikes on it. Another one. DJ Khalid. Nothing here. Why do they act like they're pirates? I don't get it. Whoa, that's a lot of guys. Look at that, I was just stuck. How is that my fault? Clearly the fucking game. I was trying to roll, I was trying to walk off it, it was just doing nothing. Okay, we'll do this. Straight into it, okay, I like it. Am I going to keep getting those maces in this level? Like, what the hell? Give me at least a good one then. Thank you. have so many. Just keep going. These plates do hit like so fast. Not even a chest or nothing, damn. So these guys are using those maces. Just always letting the others fight for them. Okay, we'll go this way first. With no arrows, holy shit. How few did I get? This is where the boss. Oh no. It's not. Oh no, we're also outside. So, could we check this way? Oh, normal zombies, that's easy.
Yeah.
Wow, that's fucking bullshit. Look at that section. So let's check this way first. Some coins. Also the key. And a well. Didn't expect that. Oh, really? Did the pig? Oh no, it's not. Okay, we'll check this area first then. Very big areas, like huge rooms. Don't really like that. I've no clue where the key went, but I guess that doesn't matter. Where will that end? I do wonder. Let's check it out. You already get to the end, alright. Let's not do that then. Oh, I also have an upgrade. I'll check that after I get out of this cave. Damn, look at all those items. Look at all those chickens. Could upgrade that to 3. Could upgrade that. That one. Guess that's more important for the moment. Why would you want to take like a shortcut? Don't you want the XP and stuff? Nothing over here. I'll check the top corner here. Maybe chests? Nope. Nothing again. So what does this secret mean? I don't get that. There's like this big area over there, but there's nothing connected to that. Literally nothing. Well, Mark, have you got my crumpets? Nope, nothing, just like I said. It's so weird. This whole area, why is it on the map? You can't even get there. What's the point? Destroying the buffet is going to help me kill him. Borg gives some nice healing. Get that apple. Thank you. looks like that would be the boss, but it's definitely not. And once I'm in there, I also can't get out. Which I don't like. Like, this isn't fair, is it? How long that took? What the fuck? Why did it take that long? How dumb is that? Probably didn't even get anything useful out of the chest. Knowing this game. Not useful. Nothing useful like always. You'd expect something better out of his chest of that look. There are many enemies in here. Still haven't found that secret. What the hell, I don't get those. Beep boop beep boop 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 beep. R2D2. He looks like a little fairy or something. Like, look, I can't even move! Look at this! Look at this! Look at this fucking bullshit! Look at this! Jesus fucking Christ, dude, I'm so fucking done with this fucking bullshit! You just get fucking pushed into a corner and you can't do anything, you just can't do fucking anything! You can't roll out of it, you can't use abilities, you can't do any fucking shit, man! Fucking bullshit game! What's fair about that? What the point of is a roll if you can't even roll through your enemies? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Why do Chinese never put any effort into making games? They just make something shitty and they think they made something good. Because people are stupid enough to pay for it. Like, some more? Is that necessary? Maybe fighting the boss? I don't know. Would be nice. Like, these are the fucking guards, are you kidding me? Oh, so, like I said, this is not the last mission, I just knew it. I just knew it, they would make an extra mission just to kill him alone. I knew it. Don't like it when games do that. It's like expanding by not doing any effort. Oh, damn, it's strong. That alpaca wasn't there before, was it? Think anything will have changed. I'll check the host real quick. I don't expect, nah, probably nothing. Okay, we'll try and get an item again. Lightning rod. Damn, what are these items? Boots of swiftness. Like, how bad is this? Why would you want that? Okay, that's an upgrade, so I'll take that. door and gives slow arrows that knocks back mobs and passes through walls. Damn. Ah, but it requires souls. I don't have that. You can spend souls to call down a bolt of lightning. Is this like the only weapon that uses souls? That gathers souls? Or I don't get it. It's not that good, so I should probably wait till I have something else. These items are very cool though. Definitely keep those. Look how full my inventory is getting. If only I could just store it somewhere. That would be very much appreciated. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode. It will be the last when we kill the boss. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.